Fairbanks is very centrally located to the entire state of Alaska, and so why University of Alaska Fairbanks has become so involved in research around the state is likely because of its central location and people who are there who are keen to investigate and become funded to do that work.
So UAF is a smaller university, but one of the amazing things about it is we have this huge research enterprise. We do 2 to 3 times the amount of research that most other universities our size do. So achieving R1 status is enormous for us. It takes us to that next level of universities, putting us into the strategic category with other research universities.
What makes us in the running is we've already got the research enterprise chugging along. We are there in the research world.
This study, it's one part of the global network. If we become an R1 university, that means we have more collaborations with global institutions that can better provide our knowledge that we studied here.
It creates funding opportunities for us, it creates additional opportunities for students, for faculty, and it also generates additional revenue within our community.
Many of our students are pursuing degrees that integrate Indigenous knowledge. They are enriching not only their classrooms, but the communities in which they work with. I think achieving R1 status will amplify the research efforts of our students, but also really make the research tangible and practical at the community level.
R1 is open to everybody. Anywhere that you can find a PhD here at UAF, you are welcome and you belong, and R1 is for you.
Yes, it is rocket science, but it's not just that. We're much, much more. I'm the one in R1.
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 I am the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I am the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I am the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I'm the one in R1.
I'm the one. In R1.
I'm the one.
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 I'm the one in R1.